Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Wenger X20 extruder. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. Machines like these are commonly used in the food and pet food industries, and today we'll be using the extruder to make corn flour pellets. For more information on this extruder, call us direct at 630-629-9900.